Hallelujah, praise God.
Hallelujah, Jesus Arka.
God is good.
Dio Boro.
All the time.
Sogle Vela.
The world is facing a difficult crisis.
Aur Samsar Kotin Porisitin San Pasa Zata.
And everybody is living in a fearful way.
And Sogli Zara Birandin Jiata.
I was praying and the Lord put up the scriptures into my heart. Romans chapter 10 verse 17 it says, faith comes by hearing and hearing the word of God. And also 2 Timothy chapter 1 verse 7 it says, for God has not given us a spirit of fear. See, these two things are very important. These two scriptures are very important. Faith always pleases God. Hebrews chapter 11 verse 6 it says, without faith it is impossible to please God. So if faith pleases God, that means fear will always please the devil. We only live in two ways in this world, either by faith or by fear. And the enemy wants us to live in fear. God wants us to live in faith. A man or a woman of faith will always be victorious. A man or a woman of fear will always be defeated even before the battle. So I want to encourage each and every single viewer of ours. The scriptures are clear. Faith comes by hearing and hearing the word of God. And the more you hear, the more faith is going to be built in your spirit. But if you hear the wrong things, what is the opposite of faith? It is fear. And when we hear the opposite things, fear will reign into our lives. It will come into our lives. And we will begin to feel fearful. That means we'll begin to doubt our God. We will begin to doubt His protection. God is our protector. And I know that when we live in faith, we will always be victorious. The second thing I want to tell you, in Ephesians chapter 6 verse 12, that our battle is not in the flesh. It is a spiritual battle. What we are fighting is a spiritual warfare. Two things I want you to do. Hear the word of God. So faith will be installed into your life. And the second thing is pray against this plague. Every plague, it is sent by the devil. Two things I want to do in your life. The first thing is hear the word of God, so that faith is installed in your life. The second thing is you need to pray. See, when we pray, you know, it should be in the spirit. And when we pray in the spirit, you know, we are going to bind this satanic power, which is causing this plague all around this world. The Bible clearly tells us that Jesus has given us authority. And let us use this authority. And let us bind this plague. In the mighty name of Jesus. Again I say, when we have faith and when we pray, we will see greater things. I want you to pray along with me. When we agree
in
prayer, it has great power. Let's close our eyes. Heavenly Father, I lift up every single viewer into your hands. We bind that spirit of fear from their lives. We cast it out in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray that faith will be installed in their lives. We also bind the spirit which is causing this plague. We stop it to its roots. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And in you we have victory, O Lord. Together we will see the victory. Because Jesus is the one who is going to give us victory. Again I say, do not live in fear. Hear the word of God. Keep on watching Rophe
TV.
And pray against this plague. And you will see the glory of the Lord. God bless you. Keep watching Rophe
TV.
And Rophe TV.